I love this school because of the teachers here. They're not only just my teachers, they're my friends.
I love this school because it feels like such a family. It's like leaving one home and walking into another.
I love this school because of the broad curriculum, which allows me to be whatever I want in the future.
I love this school because of the support system it provides. It really boosts every student's confidence.
Proof of an outstanding school, straight from the mouths of its students. Here at Quinton Kynaston, or QK, in North London, the results are excellent and the students are thriving.
You only have to spend a couple of hours here to see why this is called an outstanding school. The kids love it and the teachers here are passionate. But what if you could take everything that makes it great, bottle it, and pass it on to other schools to help them reach their full potential?
Well, that's exactly what the Inspirational Schools Partnership aims to do, by bringing together the very best schools in the country and teaming them up with those that wish to improve. QK's head teacher, Jo Shooter, was a founding member, and her school is committed to supporting others.
I was used to going to meetings with head teachers where you always kind of felt a little bit reticent about giving your ideas and sharing your ideas. But being part of ISP and seeing the kind of hall of fame that was the colleagues that were involved, I was really excited to be working with people that I'd never worked with before, but whom I revered for the achievements that they'd made.
The programme, which has already had international success, provides a formal framework for school-to-school support. It works on the premise that any school can learn something from another. What makes it different is that lessons can be learnt from a number of schools, each with its own expertise to offer.
This is about raising the ceiling and unleashing the creativity schools have and the knowledge which is within schools. Because almost anything a school might want to do to improve, some schools somewhere is doing it already and they're happy to share and work with you in implementing it in your own school.
The next step for ISP will truly give teachers control of their school's future. The programme will soon become a social enterprise, making it not-for-profit and run by heads from across the UK. And it's a change Tribal sees as the obvious next step.
Tribal's ethos, in common with quite a lot of other companies, is a commitment to improve public services. I think what's different about Tribal is it's prepared not just to partner with schools, but to give them a leading role in its enterprises.
Also unique to ISP is Tribal's software that enables staff, students, even parents to access their school's progress. Woodlands Community College in Southampton used to be an underachieving school, but since it enrolled on the Inspirational Schools Partnership, the changes have been immediate.
I think the impact's been huge. I think it's been good in terms of progress and attainment, but the big thing that it's done, it's given us confidence to believe in ourselves. You've also in a position as a school, once you've met with your partners and the work started taking place, to really actually feel as if you can direct for yourself the way that the school goes. I'd recommend it to anybody.